future right now. I'll keep you updated on anything I find.
All right. Good luck out there.
Miles and Genki gave me a job. Gotta track down those guys that took Scorpion and Lee. Looks like one of Marco's memory crystals Miles told me about. I should check it out. Don't see any bad guys. Maybe Miles and Genki had it wrong? Hey, I'm at the bridge. But there's no sign of our mysterious safari pirates.
Ah, man. We were sure it was there. Sorry about the wild goose chase.
Don't sweat it. We'll find him. Littering? Come on, man. You could have just said, I don't know. Take a look around. What do we have here? Maybe it'll lead me to some answers. Okay, birdie. Take me to your nest. Gonna miss these chases when I'm an Emily May. The adrenaline, going through the city like it's an obstacle course, never gets old. Getting to do real science, though, for actual money. Oh my god, finally did it. I have a stable career. Okay, cool it, Parker. Daydream about those fat science stacks later. Time to chase. Oh, is that a railgun? That actually works? Up, up, and you won't get away! Mind if I take a look under the hood? I'll take that as a no. That's two cloaks now. I wonder if I can get my suit to identify their visual frequencies. I don't see your boss around. Where's he hiding? I want to talk to him about his lifestyle choices.
You are not worthy of his attention.
But Scorpion is? Okay! Stuck! You know, I've got nothing against Gargan. I'm just saying I've kicked his butt a few times.
And yet you always held back.
By not killing him? Yeah, killing really isn't my thing. Where's your boss? Another robot. Maybe I can test something out. Okay, let's see. Sorry, Birdie. This is just as awkward for me as it is for you. There should be a... Yep. Oh, is that your home?
Come on, Birdie, let go! Come on! Not buy a ticket for this ride!
Gonna send this location to MJ. Maybe she can dig up some building records. Where are we going now? MJ, did you get that location data I sent you?
Yeah, it's an old food market. Owner died last year. Building sold a few weeks ago. Wait, this buyer. There's some shell company that's been acquiring property all over the city. Like, whole city blocks. I tried to do a story on them last month, but the trail dried up. Every person I was talking to just vanished.
Go make yourselves useful. Our departure is imminent.
Who are these people?
I want to find out.
Good luck.
Need to take these two out nice and quiet.
And the rest of the hunters?
Their blinds are all set up and communications have been linked. We're ready.
What a city to hunt in.
Gotta drop one of them away.
Something.
That was fast. You find something?
Two things. This armed group calls themselves Hunters. And they've got a lot of accents.
International mercenaries?
That's what I'm thinking.
Connection's good.
Could be front page material for your article.
I'm writing it up now. Thanks.
Oh, and speaking of work, I accepted Harry's offer.
That's fantastic. We should celebrate later after you're done with your current work.
Totally. Talk soon. That's a lot of gear. It's like they're prepping for war.
Where did he recruit you?
Alaska. I tracked poachers for the parks, but when I'd find them, I was harsher than my bosses would have preferred.
Spider-Man is here!
That's everyone. Now, what were they up to? Hello. Hello. Surveillance video from the blind I was just at. Looks like they've got others. All around the city. I'll send this to Genki. But he could help pinpoint these. What's Kraven hunting? And why? You hungry too? Easy. Aw, for me? You shouldn't have. Oh, sturdy and flexible. I wonder. Time to take my shiny new toy for a test drive.
Surrounding bases are online. Remaining blind secured. Cloaking feels operational. Good. Gold. Talon drones. Ammunition. Rations. Still missing some shipments. I'll have to pay that yardmaster.
These guys are better equipped than most armies. This Kraven guy must be rich. Or well connected. Or both. To next. Looks like this is the only way. Research lab? Aunt May was so proud of her work at Feast. Lee broke bad in a big way. I just hope that doesn't mean everything he ever touched was corrupted. Kraven's studying Lee's blood. Maybe he's trying to figure out where his powers came from. Or how to get them for himself. An inner demon mask. Lee's old superpower gang. Kraven better not be trying for the same with his hunters. That's the Tiara Abitahi. One of the rarest flowers in the world. Its extract has some pretty powerful medicinal properties. I tried to get some years ago to counteract Scorpion's poison, but couldn't afford the flights to Raiatea? Guess Kraven could. Hallucinogens. Probably the worst part of Scorpion's poison. If Kraven's adding this to his arsenal... Dr. Farley Stillwell? His genetic experiments gave Scorpion his abilities. Kraven sure does his research. Were they testing their weapons on that armor? Whoa! And not a single scratch? Almost an exact replica. Must have been probing it for weaknesses. Can never be too careful with Scorpion. Wait a sec. Would you look at that? Hey, MJ. I have another name for you. Kraven. Seems like he's the boss of these guys. And he's here on some kind of hunt.
Kraven the Hunter. What's he hunting?
Whatever it is, it definitely involves Scorpion and Lee. Mind looking into this Kraven guy in the meantime and letting Miles know what's up?
Already on it. Stay safe.
What the? I heard something.
I have the spider in my sight!
die! Don't die!
By the Scorpion.
It's not that I wasn't impressed. Relying on hallucinations.
J'ai entendu un truc.
It's just not the way I hunt. But I can still appreciate this.
You take a look at what is in his poison? Hell of a cocktail.
No way Gargan made it himself.
Maybe. But I never took him to be a strategic.
I noticed that too. Maybe.
I heard something could be the spider. Webbing. Spider-Man is here.
Watch your back.
Thank you.
I could really use some answers instead of questions right now. That looks promising. All right, Kraven. What are you looking for? Wait. I kept bringing Scorpion and Lee on a hunt, but Black Cat's a thief. I don't... Never gonna win best in show with that attitude! Nice doggy, kitty, robot! No joke! Heal! Roll over! Play dead! Finally! I was wondering when Animal Control would show up! Actually, now that you're here... Question! What's Kraven hunting? Maybe I can help!
Kraven hunt what man fears most. That's all you need to know.
Oh, so he's hunting failure? Intimacy? Clowns! It's clowns, isn't it? Good riddance, I say.
Nuggets inside. All over me!
What? are you protecting? Scorpion, Martin Lee, Black Cat. This Kraven guy's putting together quite the team.
Is this the best you can do? They said you were a killer. Imagine my disappointment.
Supervillains for some hunt. There is prey. Felicia. For what?
En serio? My date's almost here and you're surfing the web?
My, no one says surfing the web anymore.
Can you just please get dressed?
Okay, okay. See, you got your good lipstick on. You must really like this guy, huh?
Miles?
I'm sorry. Next time, I promise.
Miles.
I love you.
So I found a base belonging to those safari pirates, or hunters, as they call themselves, and learned their boss's name, Kraven. And he killed Scorpion. He's got a whole hit list of supervillains.
Wait, what? Does this mean Lee?
Don't know, but this list is extensive. These must be the people Marco warned us about. They were hunting Sandman.
No way.
And Felicia's on their list, too.
Black Cat? Your ex?
Exactly. She won't listen to me if I say she's in danger. But maybe she'd listen to someone she doesn't know. If MJ reached out to you with some addresses, Would you be up for taking point on this?
I got you.
Thanks, really. I gotta clear my head for a bit, but call me if anything comes up, and we're going to find Lee, Miles. I promise.
Guess I've got some time until MJ calls. What's going on in the neighborhood? Maybe I should try to find some hunter hideouts.
Disaster befalls our beautiful city. And guess who's to blame? In what should have been a routine prison transfer, the Spider-Men felt the need to inject themselves into a situation that was already being handled by the proper authorities and completely botched it. A new group of mercenaries made their presence known in the hijacking of the supervillains Scorpion and Mr. Negative. Not much is known about this new collective, other than their penchant for animal skin.
The young spider!
Tell me where your base is!
Looks like Pete was right. This is definitely a hunter blind. Maybe I can find out where the base is. What were they guarding? Come here, Birdie. Tell me a story. A map of a base. Any chance you can show me what's waiting for me there? If I disable that relay, they won't be able to call for backup. Nice. So you've been to two other blinds around Harlem, huh? Better scope out the other blinds. Maybe they'll lead me to a base.
Hey, Miles. I have those addresses Pete mentioned for a few of Black Cat's safe houses.
Head into the first one now.
Thanks for offering to do this. Pete can get kind of blindsided by Felicia. I know you're busy with your college essay.
It's cool. I always have time to Spider-Man.
Sounds like you're as good at work-life balance as I am. I'm scrambling to finish my hunter story. Might save my job. But you guys, what happened to Scorpion? Lee and the Wind.
Can't focus while he's out there, MJ.
Don't let it eat you up. Might be best to just focus on the task at hand.
That's not all. When I faced Lee, I got some new powers. They're blue and weird.
I mean, I'm no expert on spider powers, but... Could it be from stress? What you're going through, it's a lot. But you're not alone. Even Pete and I, we're still figuring it all out. One thing at a time, right? We'll find him.
I know. Thanks, MJ.
And Miles, be careful with Felicia. You can't trust her, no matter what she says. Warn her about the hunters and get her out of the city.
Understood. Let you know when I get there.
Place looks like it was ransacked. Perfect chance to use the AR tech Genki upgraded. It must be behind there. Scratch marks. Huh.
Any sign of her?
Found some scratch marks with traces of metal. I'll run it to see if it matches her claws. Did it. It's her. Scuff marks from her shoes. She must have been hustling. She was grabbing something from that box on the wall. Looks like an emergency stash box, but it's empty. Hunters. That should be enough to reconstruct the scene. They attacked, but she's on the run.
They're already onto her. This is exactly why the city needs to be warned about the hunters. She could have... Keep me posted.
Whoa! Well, that's gotta be her. Well, this went from a friendly warning to a rescue mission pretty quick. I just hope I'm not too late.
Felicia's resourceful, but everything we've seen from these hunters has me kind of worried.
You're worried about your boyfriend's ex? That's compassion. Looks like I just missed him.
Any signs of where they went?
Let me scan the area and see. What did I miss? Was damaged by the explosion. I wonder what it powers. Something's blocking it.
What about those wires? Generator. Wonder what it's supposed to power. Another stash box. This one's still locked. She risked her whole life to get to it. Gotta open it, but the power's disconnected.